That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again.
Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian Army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really?
Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone.
All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale.
Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need the guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
Goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it, really?
Not for sale. Don't get me wrong, decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back, please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
Bridge is too dangerous.
Listen, kid, it's been really fun, but you need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Oh. Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Wait!
Sir, please!
God!
My dad, we were eating ice cream, I can't find him! I can't get home without him!
It's okay, it's okay. Why can't I?
He was standing over there. Wait! There he is!
Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
Nothing wrong!
Damn spies.
What?
No!
Shut up!
Hey! Don't be stupid, lady.
Get in the truck. Move it!
Go home.
Got the wrong man. I swear to you.
I said get in the truck. Now!
Get out of here.
What?
What's up?
Shoot.
Yes, sir.
You.
Guess I don't have a choice.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf?
Answer him!
I said, where do you live?
Arafta-san.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door. Check.
Good.
time server. I don't want.
And that's that.
Shit. Come along, friend. Yeah. Can you move this up?
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you.
Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
We're moving out tonight.
Can't wait. Tired.
Okay.
No, Asad says 1 week.
Another week in this shithole.
Great timing.
Remember the end goal, brother.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Didn't see it coming. Long enough. Then the assassins are chasing down small people all over here.
You and the real fight. This place is a shit.
Asar says he needs more time to prepare.
The government thinks you're a joke.
They won't think that.
Been here for weeks. When do we move on?
We must keep to the shed.
Safe. Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other... You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
I've got you now. There's nowhere to run, girl.
You're late, Fraser. I see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first one! Stop them! No!
hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Do this.
Hit a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something. Give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. Follow me. So bad.
Now what?
Patience.
Up here.
Really?
Really. On this one. You sure this is safe?
No.
Come on. This way. You realize we're moving away from Asov's den?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I see why you're always late.
Just one more, darling.
I'll take him out.
No.
Cobra 1, Cobra 5, over.
Received, Cobra 1.
Get to the pink loader. We have activity, over.
Copy that, Cobra 1. Shit.
Well, where to now?
Up. Okay. That's where we need to be, but not getting through here without a blowtorch. So, now we improvise.
Thought that's what we were doing already.
Where are you all?
Just exploring our options. Sit tight.